added a win with today's solid victory. Sometimes a team can hurt itself by being too aggressive on defense. And sometimes a team can guarantee itself a win by using defensive aggression in a focused way, like we saw here today. Check out the leading scores for the Philadelphia 76ers. The Charlotte Hornets didn't lose big, but these are the top three plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.